Hi everyone, this is our company new product, USB webcam splitter. It can let a USB webcam input and become two USB webcam output. For example, you can connect a USB Logitech webcam, connect it, and then it will become two USB webcam output, and then connect the two PC, okay?Not only USB webcam, you also can connect a Enter Mini Pro USB-C webcam output. Connect this adapter, and you also can become two Enter Mini outputs, and connect two PC together. Okay, this is the first function. The second function, it is not only a USB webcam splitter, it also can let a USB webcam work on.iPad, how to do? You just connect a USB webcam input, and this is its USB-C power port. You just need connect a USB power port, connect to iPad. It also can work on iPad and live streaming, no problem. Okay, but I need to inform you.The USB webcam splitter and the work on iPad is one of them. Okay, at the same time, it just can work on iPad or work or to dual USB webcam outputs. Okay, today I will show you how to do. The first step, I will show you how to let the USB webcam splitter work on iPad. This is my Enter Mini Pro.I connect two camera one, camera two, and this is its USB-C webcam output, okay? And then I will show you how to let the Enter Mini Pro work on iPad with this adapter, USB webcam splitter. USB webcam splitter not only can let the USB webcam become two USB webcam outputs, but also it also can work on iPad, okay?When it work on iPad, you do not use this port. This is USB webcam output 1, USB webcam output 2. You do not use this port. You just use this one and this one. This port is USB webcam input. And this is the power of this adapter. So I just connect the power port with your iPad.So you also need to prepare this one. This is a lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. Connect it. And then, but this adapter need a lot of power. So you need to add this white cable. White cable can provide external power for this adapter. So you just connect it. And this port will profit the power of this adapter. Connect. And then this connect to lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. And then connect. Okay? So it will work. And you can see the management. You will see the Ethernet.This is Ethernet, and you can see the MediaLink Live. The IP address is this one, 172.20.130.169. Okay, and open the APP MediaLink Switcher. This one. Okay, you see, the video is from the Enter Mini Pro. Okay.No problem. Okay, so you also can do the live training. You need to study this app. This app is very, very powerful. You can let the Enter Mini Pro live training on this app. Okay, use the same idea. I also can connect a USB webcam, Logitech webcam.You also can live training on an iPad. The second, I will show you how to let the USB webcam splitter work on two PC. I will use the Enter Mini Pro and use the USB webcam to demo. This is USB webcam splitter. I will demo how to let the Enter Mini Pro USB-C webcam output and the dual live streaming PC1, PC2. Okay, this is a USB webcam input. It is from the Enter Mini Pro USB-C port. This one. And connect this port. And this is the power of this adapter. Connect DC 5 voltage. Okay, and please wait. And count the 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And then, this is the USB-C webcam output. USB-C webcam 1, connect PC1. Okay. USB webcam 2. Connect PC2. Connect it. Okay, and then, turn on the OBS. Okay, edit. Edit the video source. Select the USB video. Okay, this one. You see? Channel 1, camera, this is Enter Mini Pro video source. Okay, channel 1, channel 2, channel 1, channel 2, channel 1, channel 2. Okay, and all use the same idea, turn on the PC2 OBS. Hi, you also have audio, no problem. Turn on the audio. Hi. You see the audio? Turn off. Okay, so at the same time, Enter Mini Pro dual live streaming for two PC, PC1, PC2. Okay. So you can see this USB webcam splitter have two functions. The main function is turn the USB webcam input and then become two USB webcam output. This is the first main function. The second main function is let the USB webcam work on iPad and the live streaming. Okay. So you also can use the Enter Mini Pro. It is no problem. Okay, bye bye.